And they do exactly that. They go 1-3-1. They split up the map. They've got their AD carry and AD carry in mid lane. And they're going to try and pressure this turret. Meanwhile, move down bottom through a bunch of wards for TSM. So Jensen right now is backing off because they have so many early wards. And Bjergsen is all on his own here, doing well defending this turret. He dodges the arrow. He still gets all the CS as well. Pretty good one-man defense there from Bjergsen while the rest of the team went for that attempted pick on